everybody. Dutch Sense here. 5:50 a.m. Central Time on Monday, August 27th, 2012. And been up all night, guys, covering the earthquakes, just making sure everything else kind of stayed stable after the 7.4, and bringing updates as I can on the swarm and the large earthquake, and also the severe weather that's going on. And I've got IntelliCast open right now, looking at Titan storm tracking, also National Weather Service alerts, and right off the bat, we have tornado warnings and watches issued down here in Florida still, and that was throughout the night, damaging winds, strong south thunderstorms, and tornado warnings and watches associated with a tropical storm, and that's Tropical Storm Isaac. I want you to take a look at the tracks and where they're all projected as going. Now, they've downgraded this. It was projected to be a Category 2. Now, they've lowered that to be a Category 1 when it comes ashore, and look where it's going. Right over Louisiana, and they're saying on all the different mainstream news sites, I just put this on my Facebook page here, which they're saying there are eerie similarities. Isaac follows the track of Katrina. They just had to drop the K word on that. So when you come over here and look at where it's going, it's also going to come right over Bayou Corne, the area that had the sinkhole and the butane dome and the collapse, and it's going to dump a lot of rain over the area for sure. Feet of rain will fall with this storm. And the projected tracks bring it right up through the Midwest. I'm located here in St. Louis, Missouri. All the tracks have it coming and breaking right over Arkansas and then turning northeast from that point and coming up over our area. So we need to be aware of flooding, rains, damaging winds anywhere throughout the south. And then as it goes north by northeast, anywhere up here to the north, when this tropical mixes with a colder flow that's coming in from these low pressure systems that are hanging out up here over Canada, I think we'll probably see severe weather associated with this after the storm pushes east-northeast. Again, all the tracks show it going right up over Louisiana, Arkansas. Some tracks go as far east as Mississippi. Some go as far west as East Texas and East Oklahoma. So just be aware that's going on. Also, in Central Texas, this box, damaging winds, was a possible tornado a few minutes ago. So be aware if you live in Central Texas, you're also seeing strong south thunderstorms develop off another little disturbance that's far out ahead of this current storm. Now, all these orange boxes are hurricane warnings, hurricane watches, tropical storm warnings, and tropical storm watches. Now, to get a better look at the storm, let's come over here to College of DuPage. We're going to go to regional products first, continental U.S. radar. We'll load that up, and you'll see the storm down here over Florida. Radar only has a certain extent out to sea, so you'll only see sections of that, but you can see the overall spin on the storm and which way it's headed. It was already over Key West, heading back out to sea. Just take a look at it and which way it's headed. It's a big storm, and that's not counting everything else that was going on overnight with the severe weather in the Midwest. Overall, it's a lot to monitor, guys. It really is. There's a lot going on right now, earth changes-wise, between the earthquakes, the severe weather, and other events going on. We had another mass animal die-off the other 2 days ago now, so that's just something else that's been in the news. So if you get any confirmation stories on any of this, go ahead and put them down below. Have a severe weather plan ready and be prepared anywhere down here in the southern states. We're going to have to watch the sinkhole. Definitely going to have to watch the sinkhole with this amount of water coming that way. It's just not a good development for that whole area. And then we also need to watch for the severe weather that develops off of this storm once it comes east-northeast. Hang in there, folks.